Well, in case you all didn't hear, there has been another royal wedding. The Queen's cousin, Ivor Mountbatten, tied the knot a little more than a week ago to his now husband, James Coyle. There they are. The happy couple shared these photos of their special day on Instagram. Now, in case you're wondering, this is the first same-sex marriage in the history of the British royal family. Ivor came out in 2016 as bisexual. That made headlines in Britain. But I love this part of the story. You know who walked Ivor down the aisle? His ex-wife, at the request of their three daughters. So congratulations to them.
I mean, it's a stark contrast to the news story, Priya, you just had coming out of the States, where mm-hmm. we're seeing a lack of acceptance for same-sex couples. Mm-hmm. It's really nice to see a headline and a story about the normalcy that can exist when we just say love is love, right?
Yep. Agreed. And they were saying, too, they really wanted to sort of have a quiet ceremony, but it's great that they still saw the value in sharing some of these images and,
for sure.
and showing, you know, that things are changing everywhere. So it was nice to see that.
Yeah, I love that story. Mm-hmm. An important one to bring to us. All